Diversity of microbes, both bacteria and archaea, is huge on Earth, but less than 1% of these microbes are cultivated, preventing their thorough analysis. In my team, we study the diversity and evolutionary adaptation of an ecologically important group of archaea, the Thaumarchaeota, which are widespread and abundant in many ecosystems. For that, we apply a combination of modern techniques to obtain microbial single-cell genomes in collaboration with several technological platforms of the University of Aberdeen. The first step in such project is to take soil samples and verify that the organisms of interest are present within using PCR or more complex community analysis. After isolation of the microbial cells from the soil particles using a density gradient centrifugation, it is possible to discriminate the archaea from other microbes using a specific labeling with dope fish. This fluorescence and the size of these microbes will be the key discriminatory features for the cell sorting. The single cell sorting is performed in the Ion Frazer Cytometry Center on a sterile BD inflex sorter.
Flow cytometry sorting technology has become the preferred method for single cell genomics as the most commonly used high throughput approach to separate the sample into single cells. In Ion Frazer Cytometry Center at the University of Aberdeen, we have the biocontained high-speed sorter BD Influx to separate the samples into single cells under DNA-free conditions. For this purpose, we are working closely with the researchers to identify the correct population. In this case, the archaea microbial cells will be identified and recovered on the basis of scattered signals, their DNA content, and a fish probe, which is specific for archaea.
Due to the very little amount of DNA contained in each single cell, random DNA amplification is performed by MDA in a DNA-free lab to prevent contamination. After successful amplification, cells are selected based on their molecular identity, and genomic libraries are prepared in the Center for Genomic-Enabled Biology and Medicine.
Sequencing of unculturable organisms was previously unachievable. With our next-generation sequencers, we are able to sequence hundreds of individual archaea in a single run. We can barcode these single-cell organisms, multiplex them, and produce genome sequences for many, many organisms in a single run that would take a few days on one of our instruments. Thus, in less than a week, Cécile had genome sequences from around 200 individually sorted 11C archaea.
These sequences will be analyzed with the support of bioinformaticians in order to assemble the sequences and obtain single-cell genomes. This approach represents a new era of genomics of uncultivated microbes and may be applied to resolve a large variety of remaining biological mysteries.